Yeah, you know, Rafat, if you look at me, right, I don't sometimes look at what people think as their typical developer. I love bright clothing. I love shoes. I love makeup, red lipstick, lashes, right? And I'm a really, really bubbly, energetic person. I love to tell stories. It's who I am. And I was told once by a leader to change, to dress differently, to act differently, if I want people to take me seriously. And you know, I tried that. I tried, even at one point, I let my blonde hair, I mean, it's fake, but still grow out. And I tried wearing less makeup and even changing my clothes. And I was miserable. Like, I was just totally, totally miserable. And that was, I think, the worst possible advice because most of all, we have to be true to ourselves.
True, true.
And we have to, because if we try to change ourselves and become someone else and that conflicts with who we are, that's just terrible, right? So that was just the worst advice. So my learning is, you know, whoever, you know, you are, whoever, you know, your preferences and style, like just be your authentic self
True.
and people will, you know, respect you and they'll, you know, they'll learn to love you for who you are. So that was just a terrible advice.
Exactly. Listening to that, I was thinking, it seems like it's a madman show. I don't know if you've seen that show. It's a 1960 of America showing, you know, Madison Avenue
I
culture. That's how they may be talking that time. I don't expect anybody to talk or say or give this kind of advice in the modern time, because you know this is what we mean by diversity. It's you know all that. So okay, this is interesting. this is, I will say, yeah, one of the worst advice somebody give you, that not to be yourself. So now let's flip it. Same question. What is the best management advice you heard?